Richard Weber. See one, do one, teach one. That's been the motto of my teaching as a doctor, as a teacher, friend, and colleague. I get the opportunity to save lives, help save families, loved ones. And because of that, I was grateful. Not because of egos, but just to let them know that I am chief and I'm here to keep people alive and keep families safe. Let's just say I got a letter today, and this letter, one of my students saying that he's given up everything for the sake of love, of finding his one true love. And I don't have any power to stop him and tell him that he's making a big mistake. Now, I understand, I've been there, I did that. I've been in love with two people before, so I know. But when you teach someone to become excellent, such as him, he became a great doctor. A great doctor. Hard worker, scrappy. He's a fighter. And I like that. And he became a fine teacher. And he was working with the best of the best. But who am I to stop him? And now that he has the love of his life, children's, that he never seen, now he's with him. If I just had that one chance to say, I think you're making a big mistake. But if I just had that one chance to say, hey, don't throw it all away. For this, but if I had the chance, like him, to see my daughter grow up to become a fine heart specialist, I guess I'd do the same. I'd give anything to see my daughter grow up. We build legacies, and for that, we teach. We do, and we help. My job is to make sure they become a better doctor, better friend. I wish I had the chance to say goodbye. As a teacher, as a friend, teach one, do one, see one, do one. I've seen people leave. I done left. And for that, seems like now all the people that I love, they have they just suddenly disappear, and I can't find a way to make it stop. My name is Julius Young. My monologue was from grade.